I came to Turkey, I didn't know what to expect, really. For me, that was a very educational trip.
Turkey is really is the undiscovered country.
It's exceeded my expectations.
Great undiscovered country for many Canadians. Many Canadians will travel to other parts of Europe, they will travel to the Caribbean, they will travel throughout the United States, and I think if they knew what they could find in Turkey, they would come here.
Turkey is one of those remarkable places where all of these different cultures have combined, they've all come together, Malaysia, Middle East, Europe, connected, and they've all left their mark on Turkey.
My experience in Turkey is like meeting an uncle, a beloved uncle of the family, for the first time. Somebody who I've heard stories about, somebody who's a family legend. But at the same time, I found myself returning home, returning to what is familiar, returning to the place where St. Mary and St. John ended their life, to the place where the great councils were held.
I had no idea it was going to be this good. I know it was mysterious, but I had no idea it was going to be this good.
When we go to a person's house, it's as if we were part of the family, been there before, and we're very familiar with it.
It has been a wonderful trip. It's been a voyage of discovery for me.